So, hello guys. This is some kind of different video for today. I got this lovely package from Inflatable World. Also, I hope you can understand me well. This is my first time I'm gonna unbox something and I'm gonna use my microphone like this. I could also just stick it up right here. nah. But yeah, I thought I might do a little unboxing video because I've been waiting for this package and was super excited for it and start with the unboxing. I hope I don't cut the inflatable, but it seems like they put some cardboard in here, so it's protected. Yeah, the inflatable is shipping inside of a box that was from Nachos. Hombre Nachos barbecue on here. But here it is. Voila! That's what I'm talking about. Well, it has already the lovely inflatable smell that we all love that much. Okay, I like the smell of balloons a bit more, but this is pretty nice too. So yeah, that's the skunk uninflated. On my table. It was a bit more challenging unboxing it in fursuit, but it seemed to work out pretty well. And yeah, I'll go and inflate it, show you some footage of that. As you can see, guys, I just inflated my skunk and it's also a pretty big inflatable. I wouldn't have expected that it would fill my room that much. It is pretty nice. The vinyl is rather soft also compared to the Puffy Paws inflatable, so it is very soft. As you see, it's just pinched seams, so I hope these will last me for a while. I hope these don't break that early. But everything looks pretty good so far. I like the way it looks, it's pretty cute. If you want to sit on it, I would suggest deflating the back legs a bit because those could break off if you fully inflate them and sit on the inflatable, because as you see, it has a bit of space to the ground. Yeah. And also I really like that they have separate chambers for the legs and the tail, and also they attached special kind of valves there. I will also show you a video of it where you can put in a second thing with a one-way valve that so that you don't lose air when inflating your legs, or yeah, also the main chamber. All of the chambers have these special valves, and I really like that they did this for this inflatable. I am not sure since when they are doing this, but it's a very useful feature. So far it looks really cute, and especially for the price, it's really worth your money. I paid, I think, 98 euros for that. I will put a link into the description to inflatableworld.de. I'm not sponsored by them, of course, but I think they are a great shop and bring a lot of value for your money. I saw some people selling their inflatables in the US for like a few hundred dollars, and don't pay that much money, please. Buy them just by yourselves in Germany. I'm not sure how shipping to the US is, but I'm sure it's cheaper to ship them there than buying them secondhand on eBay for like crazy prices. Get it for a decent price directly from the supplier and you will have a lot of fun with it. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed hearing my voice for the first time in a video and seeing my new fursuit. I might do some balloon or like squeaky videos with it. I didn't have time for that so far, but I really like it so far. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed it and see you for my next video.